Where are you from?
From Abaya.
When you look around like this, look around like this, don't drag anything with anybody.
Yes.
I was praying. There was a time I was coordinating prayer here. God brought you out, was losing you. You were just, I saw a very big chain that was losing out of your waist.
Amen.
And the menstruation began to control its own self. Don't drag anything with anybody. God has set you free from a bondage today. A very big bondage. God has set you free. Watch your health and watch the life that is going to be. Don't ever drag anything with anybody. This is what God said I should tell you. Receive this healing in the name of Jesus. Don't drag anything with anybody. Don't. Your life is too sensitive. Don't. God bless you. Celebrate. Come back. Don't suspect anybody that is taking up, that want to take you home. Don't leave anybody. Stone your own. Their life. Don't. For God, He has compassed you. All right? He has compassed you. Remember, 11, 12 years, 13 years of you, the voices that you are receiving, God visits you, always visiting you. That time you were younger. Remember that age when you pray, you pray, you go high, 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 high. You hear voices, you speak. That grace needs to come back. Because that divine call has never gone away from you. And do not allow stress. Stress has taken it away, but God has lost you today.
Amen.
Don't drag anything with anybody. And don't lose hope.
Amen.
You be a mother of many. You be a mother. You have your home.
That's what I'm into.
Eh?
That's what I'm into.
You will?
Yes, sir.
Thank you.
Thank you, sir.